Loud and out, GH! This is all about celebrating our very own presenters and DJs.
Hey, what's up, yo? My name is DJ Rampage, and welcome to my lab. Triple T, turntable technician. You already know, XFM, yo. Well, I know you've been hearing lot of rumor and news in town, and trust me, it is not rumor, it's for real. Wild and out, and trust me, it's gonna be fireworks, more action, more energy, know what I mean? So y'all need to come through at the Bacardi's nightclub. Well, if you ask me why we should celebrate DJs, basically DJs play a whole lot of important role in music, you get me, apart from DJing, being behind the one and twos, it takes a whole lot to be number one, you know, with this artist and all. And just in case you don't know, a whole lot of producers, sound engineers are DJs, you know what I mean? My man Dr. Dre was a DJ, I think he's still a DJ, and Timbaland, you know, DJ Khali, know that they've been doing, because we make artists, you get me? No disrespect, but that's what it is, you know what I mean? We make artists. Okay, I mean, it's like every day, each and every day, we try to push stuff together to make sure a song becomes a hit and all. And it's very important, you know, we should acknowledge this. We should celebrate DJs, you know what I mean? And no play, trust me.